Welcome to practical driving test number 7, covering VicRoads Frankston. In this practical driving test, we visit the area of Frankston, and in particular, that's the driving test in this case was mostly covered in the area of Seaford. The practical driving test in this case is based on an instructor's video, which was uploaded to YouTube, and a link is provided in the description for this video. The aim of these videos is to actually provide a map for those who wish to check out the practical driving test routes, and also if they wish to follow the driving test route, there's also an audio guide which provides turn-by-turn instructions which can be followed once a person starts at the VicRoads Frankston Centre. After this video, I show a short animation of the route taken, followed by a video of myself completing the audio-guided instructions to complete the VicRoads Frankston practical driving route, or practical driving test route. Thank you very much for watching this video, and if this video has helped you in some way, please feel free to hit the subscribe button. It will really help in helping me produce more videos for people who like this type of video. Thank you very much.
Roundabout. Traffic lights. Stay in the left lane. turn right. One. When safe, continue. At the end of the street, turn left. Traffic light, turn right into the right lane. When safe, move into the left lane. Next street, turn left. Next street, turn right. At roundabout, turn right.
Speed camera, drive carefully.
Right. At turn left. VicRoads driveway, turn left. Then park in the car park and test over.